everyone. I'm Laura Maxwell. I'm an author, a TV and radio presenter and guest. And today I would love to make a very special announcement. I would really love to endorse House Church Network International. This is a network to form house churches on the earth at this time. Jason and Ursula Carter are the founders of this new network. They're good friends of mine. We have worked together over the years, spoken at conferences together, and so on. In a season of much confusion amongst believers and a need for guidance, we believe groups like this are essential. To encourage the formation of house churches worldwide is where the global church needs to be heading in these uncertain times. After all, it is a biblical model. Our vision is to see house churches form, but also existing house churches and non-house churches too, to begin to network across the UK and nations. Scriptures tell us not to forsake meeting together. It's vital in these times that we don't drop out of meeting and worshipping with other believers due to disillusionment, despondency, and so on, but rather to see this as a great opportunity to seize the moment and to see the Church of Jesus fully realised in this hour as a bride adorned and waiting for her bridegroom. We encourage you to prayerfully think about starting or joining a house church in your area. We don't want this online group to be a substitute for actual meeting. We want to encourage everyone to join a house church or to start one. A house church could start with one family. Jesus did say where two or three are gathered, he would be there in the midst with us. The founders want to begin to equip smaller groups with advice and help on how to do this. If people can't find one in their area, this online group would be a blessing. Jason and his wife, Ursula Carter, have years' experience. They set up small groups in the UK and trained small group leaders. They currently pioneer a ministry of house churches in Italy. If you can't join us due to poor connection, internet connection or other reasons, please do remember Jesus promised he will never leave you nor forsake you, and he will be with you always, even to the end of the age. Please do think about who you can invite to join the House Church Network, and God bless you.